great song on the radio in Liberty City, but the idiot DJ doesn't tell you who it is.
Marches and talk and jeering, all about fucking the homeless shit, all about fucking squatters' rights. If that may be so bold, you don't work, you don't live in an apartment. Pay your fucking rent like any other normal fucking American person would. Squatters' rights. I'll give you a right, I'll give you a left, and I'll give you a kick to the fucking head. All right, you dicks.
More cover of a punk tune, I'm gonna smash my fucking television on one of their fucking heads. They're not worthy to sing our music. They're not. Suck my dick, television. You suck. This is LCHC, not fucking TV.
Eat my tent.
Truck that PMP 600 down to the lockup, man.
Well done, my friend. Well done.
Thanks, I guess. Tell me if you want help with something else.
Nico, Roman's cousin. You've made my day.
Thanks. You too.
Judge Grady, let's get some justice. Right. Today, we've got Williams Jones against Williams Jones. Case number 453. Let's get going. I've already read your opening statements.
Judge Grady, my name is Lori Williams Jones. I've been married to my husband, Chuck, for 2 years, and all he
he does is play that Wizard online game, Loot and Wake. He plays until 2 in the morning sometimes. When he comes to bed, he's all grabbing my ass and treating me like a troll, screaming, two damage, check that ass in the air, troll, I'm about to get aggro. Can you help me, Judge? I love my husband, but I'm not an avatar.
Look, you are an avatar. Let's get that straight. We all are. And the sooner people understand that, the better.
You're fool!
The reason that your husband is in there looting and wanking and slinging his wizard junk around is because you got fat and stopped being sexy. I wouldn't even bang it. And I've done a lot of trolls in my time. Look at yourself, girl. Do something positive for yourself. Get some plastic surgery. Chuck, what have you got to say for yourself?
Want to die?
Sorry, please!
Your mother was right. You're pathetic.
Get your cheap ass away from my vibe.
Don't be a hero.
Holy shit!
Place in our news agenda.
right, man. I got hold of the cavalcade.
You make that shit look easy, baby. You're a fucking animal.
That's one way of putting it, Brucie. Tell me if you want something else.
Holy shit, man!
Чуешь носом краснопёрый.